I'm excited to show you one of my favorite new features of Splunk. That is the native integration of table views. Now, you may have seen table views in the past. It is a way that we can point and click create views of our data without knowing any SPL. It used to be an add-on, but now we're making it natively available. It was our top downloaded add-on. It had tens of thousands of installs and over 30 five-star reviews. So we've updated it and brought it natively into enterprise. Let me show you how it works. Now, as we know, we can always come up here and start typing in our search, exploring and analyzing our data. With table views, you can just click on this button and watch what happens. It immediately brings back a listing of all my available indexes, and then I can select one or more of my source types. After I do so, it's going to pull back a listing of all of my different fields, and I can select whatever fields I want to analyze at this time, or again, I could have selected all of my fields, and away we go. I can go ahead and start editing. Now, it's going to immediately try to give me visual indicators when there's data quality issues. You can clean those up. It's even easier with our summary view. It'll show it to you all in a card format, and you can see anytime something's in the red. So on that one we were just looking at, I can just double click on it and say 127. Snap that into play. It's going to bring that card back into green. Now, that's not all that you can do here, though. As you're navigating through, you can make adjustments. Like I could, you know, change the names of things just by point and click. And this is on literally anything. I could come through and make changes just like that. And it's going to update everything as I'm typing. You could also take two different things and concatenate it together. So I could say, let's go ahead and concatenate these fields. This is our new field that we've created here on the side. And then I could also come through and even extract things right from out of here. So I could say, let's go ahead and extract a field out of this. And as we do so, it's going to actually present me with some logic that I might want to follow, saying, you know, is it after this? And is it any character until you get to that, et cetera? And I can create a new column that way as well. Now, you have quite a bit more inside of here. So if you wanted to, you could run stats commands. You could come through here and remove or replace your null values. And it's really, really easy because I'm doing all of this with just basic pointing and clicking. Now, when I'm done, I could save this view. And then what it's going to do is it creates a data set that I can then use when I'm analyzing it with Analytics Workspace, with Pivot, or with Search. But the other thing is maybe I don't even hit save, and instead I just look over here and I can learn how all that SPL was written, and I can open it right up inside of Search. What's really cool is with this history here on the side, you actually have the ability, like you could say, oh, well, I didn't really mean to rename this. I could click on it, it highlights what it looks like at that time. And then I could say, great, let's just remove just this one command. And so you can go through here, take a look at what the data looked at different points, and you can also make changes, and you could even insert new things. So I could say, well, in this history, I actually meant to call this host 3 or something like that. And you can see it's inserted that action right at that spot. So this is extremely powerful. It's going to be very helpful for your advanced users as they are creating a representation of their data for someone else to consume and analyze. But as you see, it's also extraordinarily powerful for that net new user who may be intimidated by writing SPL. Well, this is kind of a quick and easy way for them to start learning how to write that up. So we hope you enjoy it. We'd love to hear any feedback and comments you have of this new native integration of table views into enterprise.